just always believe that, oh, we're meant to be here. We in this, you know what I'm saying? And with that confidence, it just took us to a lot of places and people just messed with us and people just wanted to be around us.
Brother.
Obio.
It is Obio, Davido, Baddest, 30BG gang. How you doing, bro? Good to have you, man. How does it feel to be one of the biggest artists from Africa?
It's crazy, man. Like, it's been a long, long, long journey. It hasn't been like a smooth, smooth road, but like we fought through a lot of things and stuck to it. And the music is in us, man. The vibe is in me.
There's always people who have their favorite. You know, this one I have David, Wiz, Burner. You guys have kind of like, you've made up now, haven't you?
We didn't fight, we don't fight. But obviously, like, the fans have their favorite. You can't fight that.
Do we ever see a Burner, Wiz, and Davido record happening?
Ask them when you see them, ask them.
And you relatively come from a well-off background. This is could be part-time for you, but you go so hard. Like, what is the drive behind that?
I mean, like, it's my job, man. But my dad has a lot of companies. And to me, I looked at this as, okay, daddy, you do this, you have electricity, you do energy. So let me handle the entertainment side of the family. But like, my family is, you go to school, then after you go to school, you go work for dad type family. Being in the studio, I'll be so happy, like excited. Like, it was a different feeling for me, like being in the studio, wanting to learn. Like, I didn't even want to go to school anymore. The music is what I wanted to do. Like, nobody could tell me nothing. I flunked out of school. From back when to Damaduro, that space was me fighting my dad, trying to figure it out. My dad found out I was in school in America for like a year.
What were you doing when you were not in school? Just producing?
I got a house with some Jamaican.
Okay.
Facts.
I know what happens in houses with Jamaicans. Huh?
Yeah, man.
A lot of reggae music.
The space from back when and Damaduro was really like up and down, running from the police. You tell me like, oh, I gotta go back to school. Cause the police you send, they're my fans. When I did Damaduro, the song blew up so big, like he couldn't even like send police anymore. And then this one time he sent it, and then the police phone is ringing. And I'm like, yo, that is my song. Yeah. I said, that your song? Like, you sing this song? Yeah. I said, that's my song. I said, all right, yeah, we in there. Like his billionaire friends calling him like, ah, no, let him leave him, we like the music. Leave him, let him sing, it's good. He saw that there was money in it though. He saw like I can really actually survive like without him kind of. See, daddy, see, like I can, we can do this. So he looking at it, okay. So he built me a studio, then gave me some money to run my stuff and did my first album. And then came out really, really successful, you know what I'm saying?
You have grown up in front of us. Do you find pockets of privacy to be able to just do your thing and take your space and be you?
No. For now, man.
Every day's a movie, yeah?
Every day's a movie. It's like, yo, what now? Like, when I'm with my kids, but I think that's like most time I feel normal.
Is that affected by your music, your traveling?
My lifestyle, really. Like, I remember like my daughter asked me the other day, like, daddy, why are you always sleeping? I'm like, I'm liking my day. I'm always awake at night. I said, why are you always awake at night? I said, oh, I don't know. You're always asking questions. And now, like, they're getting older and they go into school. They're like, daddy, yo, my friend said, is it true? My friend said you did this. And they saw it in the news. I'm like, oh, God.
What is there left for you to do, do you feel?
The final vision of the dream for me, like, I have it in my head. I can't really explain it, but I'm a musician first. So that's not going to stop. But obviously, we're going to branch into other things. Definitely movies, documentaries. I have a game show, TV show coming. That's going to be crazy. It's coming. I'm very fun to watch. So.